request all of you to state seats. And first of all, I'd like to apologize. We are slightly late today because of some minor confusion in the invitations. It was supposed to be scheduled in Amaltas, but for some reason at the last minute I changed it, which we did to ourselves. So that's why I have to apologize on behalf of Mr. Gurela. He will join us any moment. I mean, we can start. And as you know, that this is the sixth in the series of transportation lecture series that we've had. We started in May with City and Transport Vision. It's a very interesting discussion in our plan. And since then, we have picked up many other interesting issues, bicycles, transport, and health. So, out of congestion. And this is, I guess, as a residence with each one of you, because every day you pick up the newspaper and it's full of how Delhi is so congested. So because of that, we have also given in the brochure that you may have up some key statistics about Delhi. And these days now, Google has a map where you can actually follow congestion on different type, on different roads in Delhi at any time of the day. And based, some of our students are analyzing that, and some very interesting statistics that they have come out with by looking at these Google maps, which is given in the top page of this summary of this brochure. And it gives you a list of roads where at least 1 to 3 kilometer stretch is permanently congested. Whatever Google is calling congestion, they show it in red. And they've given a list of these roads. And most of these are arterial roads. Interestingly enough, these are also roads where we have, where the government has constructed grade separators, where we have series of flyovers, the signal-free corridors, and also the elevated corridors. So I think this is something that we will have some discussions on this today also, whether these kind of strategies really help us in relieving congestion. So I will stop here because I see Mr. Gurela ji is here. So. So I was just introducing the topic, and then there are some other pictures given how people get stuck in congestion, how emergency vehicles, ambulances get stuck in congestion, and most importantly, that we will hear in today's discussion that a large proportion of people in Delhi commute by buses, and all those buses get stuck in congestion. So a lot of our population is getting stuck in congestion. So with that, first of all, I'd like to welcome our chairman, Mr. Gurelal ji. As you all know, he's chairman of EPCA. He will chair today's discussion. And now I would also like to invite Mr. A.K. Roy from Hazard Center. Mr. Roy has given a short presentation in the first discussion also. And it's only appropriate he is again talking in the last lecture also. You all already know Mr. Roy, he's working very closely with grassroots communities. So he will tell us issues that real bus users face today in the city. And I'd also like to invite Mr. M. Ramsekar, Executive Director, DIMS, Delhi Integrated Multimodal Transport Company. And as you know that in 2006, government instituted this joint venture with IDFC to implement bus rapid transit system, but they have been doing many other interesting things also, mostly focusing on public transport issues. So we will have two short presentations from our these two panelists. And after that, we will invite some more special panelists to add to the issues regarding congestion and some points that we can think about finding solutions for traffic congestion. And then we will open the discussion for the house. So Mr. Gurelal ji.
थैंक यू प्रेरणा जी, आपकी इजाजत हो तो कुछ बस के लोग आए हुए हैं, मैं हिंदी में अगर बोल सकूं, आप लोगों की भी इजाजत ले रहा हूं कि हिंदी में बोलूंगा। स्लाइड शो ऐसे अंग्रेजी में है, तो जिनको हिंदी समझ में नहीं आती है वो अंग्रेजी पढ़ लें, बाकी मैं हिंदी में उसको प्रस्तुत करूंगा। कैसे सफर ना।